much better.
We come here to entertain you for a little bit and make fun of ourselves at our expense here and talk about cats, because Steve has a little message that we always like to stress about cat torture.
You know, we don't really condone violence against little cats. We just don't like that there's so many of them. So, you know, if you got a cat, spay it. Or whatever.
And we got a male one you can neuter it too.
But anyways, this one's about a cat and a microwave. It goes something like this.
Thought I'd seen every way to a hot cat.
Yeah.
Till a friend showed me this.
Yeah.
And I said, hey, what's that?
Yeah.
Look like a box. A tube or TV.
Yeah.
Just what he called it.
Yeah.
Really shocked me. His idea.
He looks sexy, man.
Okay, we're gonna slow it down a little bit here. The record company's been at our back to do a ballad. This started out to be a ballad,
I think.
Yeah, and didn't make it. This is the chauvinistic male saw rock.
Yeah, I'm okay.
This is another episode of the Male Chauvinist Hour with your host, us.
We got a lot. We got a caller online. 69? This is Sheila. Go ahead, Sheila. How's your problem?
And my husband? Is he? My husband's a real dick.
Yeah.
He used to clean the toilets.
So?
And he used to speak for sex.
What's this guy's name?
Jerry?
All right, let's hear it for Jerry, everybody. Yeah!
She stands about 4 feet tall. She's got black hair for beer. And don't she get out?
See what I'm playing now. All right. Wow. We eventually did get to the ballot stage, you know, and record companies finally bitched and bitched and bitched. And we got their first ballot, and basically, it's real sad. You start crying, leave, and no moshing.
Right.
Okay, this is the number one hit song. Tell it all.
Honey, Your eyes.
What about their breasts?
Yeah.
God, this is powerful.
This is breasts. Guys, this happens every time. This is the ballad.
The ballad.
They'll rude things like that. So we just want to say we dedicate this song to you guys because
we love you.
Everybody's favorite songs. This one's just the medley. We'll be right back.
Steve's gonna go for it.
Thanks a lot, man. This next one, the word.
We got permission to do this movie. And it's a Godzilla movie.
And it's really bad.
Everyone likes Godzilla movies?
It hasn't come out yet.
Everyone likes Godzilla movies, right?
Alright, and we had to buy something for this one because we had nothing to keep running, so.
Alright, this is
Godzilla! Suck the semen out of.
I don't know. A dick?
No, a submarine.
Thank you.
monster, man. It's okay. It's okay. We're gonna put him in the corner because he wants to be part of the...
Get out of here!
You're just worthless! That's the way there! No shit! Hey! Alright, let's hear it for the South, dude! Alright! 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 Al players. We're gonna get some funky beat back here. You know, ice machine, ice pickets, they're gonna come fuck it up for you. I know it's a Monday night and all, but you came out here and paid money to get in this place, so I want to, you know, you guys can get a little louder. What was your name? All right. And you know, you're all drinking, having a good time, looking next time. You got a lady, you're thinking of a lady, or maybe a guy, I don't know, whatever floats your boat, you know. But you know, you're thinking this lady, yeah, she's cool. I want to bone her.
Matt, should we get two people up on the stage to help us?
We need a couple of...
Yes, we need a sexist male. We need a sexist pig out here.
Who's the sexist pig out here?
Hey, wait a minute. I think I see one right there.
I'm throwing away the guy.
There's a sexist pig. Okay.
This guy just wants to bone people right here. You know it. He's a Kiss fan, so you know he's got to be.
Okay, well now we need a female. Or a transvestite. Yeah.
You, with the long hair, right there. Woo! Oh, that's a guy, man. Oh, right, whatever floats your boat, man. Come on. You, with the flannel. Mr. Pro Jam.
Hey, man, yeah, he's kind of cute.
Oh, God, man. All right. Now we got our sexist pig, and we got our slut. This is Bambi. This is Jerry. We're going to do a little conversation, so just pretend like they're, you know, getting into it and shit.
All right.
This is the sexist pig song. All right. It goes something like this. Alright,
Still up here, man. Might as well make use of it.
What? What are you doing up here?
I want you now, baby.
It's gonna cost you.
I got 75 cents in change.
Okay, but I just want to be held.
Okay, woman. Put your hand on my back.
Thanks, guys. These guys are great. Alright, let's do another one.
Yeah, they fucking jump around and say, let's do one louder.
One more time. Kick ass out every night.
No one down here.
Alright, okay. You know, I tell you, we're versatile and all that. You know, everything's political these days. Everything's political, so, of course, we don't want to not fall in line, so this is a political correct song. This is basically called Russia's Cool or Blame the President or something like that.
It all has to do with Clinton out there, so you kind of might get the beginning right.
Russia is ready!
voted for pro, man. Let's just have it there.
All right, come on, guys. We're going to leave you off. This is our last song. Some may be happy, you know. But, you know, we're divorced again. I'm going to say that. We're going to play some blues for you.
Yeah.
Rip that shit.
First off, Steve's going to tell a joke.
Huh?
The one about, one on the doorstep. It's really great.
They're stalled.
You don't want to hear it.
Who has no arms and no legs and sits on your doorstep?
Matt!
There's not a drum solo there. So what the hell are you doing? No drum solo. We said that. It's too long. They're boring. Who wants to hear a drum solo?
I'm sorry.
Fuck, I don't want to hear one.
Play him a small rail time solo.
I just did.
Oh, okay. Sorry, guys.
Thank you.